Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Wednesday, the 19th of June 2019, is love one another. Have I not commanded you to love one another? I ask you to show brotherly love to my people and to care for Lazarus at your gate. Why have you not listened to my command? You act in self-righteousness, egoistic, with a heart of stone and without mercy or grace. Love one another. I will come and judge your heart. Will I find grace and worship or worldly thinking and greed? You will be held accountable for your actions or complacency. Change your life before it is too late. The hour of judgment has come, and soon you will see my mighty hand shaking heaven and earth. Brotherly love must fill your heart. Lift up your brothers in righteousness. Show forth the love of my Father into the nations. Love your neighbor as yourself, and show mercy with all who have need. Follow the example of my first assemblies in the book of Acts, and learn from their ways of living in love and unity. This was a daily prophetic word given by the Holy Spirit for Wednesday, the 19th of June 2019. And it's very appropriate, because we see a lot of bickering, backstabbing and fighting on YouTube again, about dates for the rapture, about Bible verses, about once saved, always saved, so many things that are not important. You should go forth into the nations and do what the faith has commanded you to do. To lift up the needy, to love your neighbor, to support one another. To come together in love, unity and support, not in bickering. What will it help you if you know the Bible of it, but you are not living the true faith of a Christian? It will help you nothing. At the end, Jesus will say, I do not know you. And you wonder, why I can recite every Bible verse? Yes, but you have not lived the life of a true Christian, not lived the life of a true believer. And you have never become a true son or daughter of the Most High. Think about it. Change your life. Come out of the world in Babylon, out of this backstabbing, fighting, hatred, and come together in assemblies of righteousness, societies of the rose, in love, unity and support. Join Triple Grace and join us in that movement. And change your life forever. And receive eternal life in the paradise, at the rapture at Mount Zion, at the sixth seal. Thank you that you're here for me and with me. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next daily prophetic word. If you have not listened to all, we have a whole playlist at YouTube. Listen to all the prophetic words. There's a lot of insight in them. May God bless you and your family abundantly. My name is Michael, and I wish you a great day.